I've been riding for Hyperlite for well over 20 years. I was signed in 95 and had my first pro model in 97. So this is my 20th. Wow.
I used to take that board with me, put it on my roof rack just so that people could see it. So I'd tote that thing around, and then I would bring it inside with me every night to, like, just put it in my room so I could look at it, kind of thing. I mean, it was like I was obsessed with it.
Eventually got a Belmont. I progressed so quickly on that board that basically that's the reason why I considered wakeboarding professionally.
But man, pretty much for, yeah, like 3 years, I rode all Murray shapes and loved them. And that was like the boards that I first started, you know, wake skating on at the cable. I mean, that definitely opened my eyes to like what you could do, you know, on a board with no bindings on it.
Murray, until I was able to get boards for free, man, his were the stuff that I always bought. I was in like seventh or eighth grade, and I saved up my money, and I told my dad that that was the last board that we would ever buy, and dreams do come true, man. It ended up being factual.
Shaun's like my favorite rider, and I want to ride the board that he rides.
It's been a fun experience just feeling the different rides, and while they all kind of have this familiar feeling that they all kind of blend one into the next, but to see what I rode for years, and it was cool just to, like, as soon as I would step onto it, I would feel like I was taken back, you know, 15 years. We're grabbing all of these old memories, and it's basically like grabbing a photo album and, you know, flipping through the pages and being like, oh man, I remember that place or that trip or whatever. So for me to have my personal experience, but yet all of this fun shotgunned out over the world that everybody has their experience with that same product, it's a unique thing. It's like something that's hard to describe, to be able to share the fun with people around the world. And I think that's why I'm very passionate about making boards that people really enjoy and have fun on.
This pro model was when we sent Shaun the prototype. After 2 days, Shaun wrote us back and was like, this board is perfect. I don't want to change a thing. And you could just tell he was excited. And that has never happened in my history with Shaun.
I'm super excited about the release of this shape. Probably the most I've been excited about any pro model. Of course, I'm always anxious to get a board in the mail and ride it and everything. But for this thing to start getting under people's feet, I'm really excited to get feedback on it. I love sharing that kind of fun on the water, so I'm pretty excited about this right now. This is my best shape. So when I started pulling out all the old prototypes, I totally had to call Wally, because he's been like a staple around here since like 98. And he's just comedy, and he's got such a good attitude, and he's ready to ride anything. So of course we had to invite him out to ride some of the old prototypes.
He is always just having fun on the water, and he's always had a big smile on his face, and you know.
That's what Murray brought to the table. He made wakeboarding fun to watch, whether you were a fan of the sport or it was your first time ever seeing it.
It blew my mind, the stuff that he was capable of doing, and yet how much fun he looked like he was having. I mean, he was the guy that, like, you wanted to do whatever he was doing. It looked like the most fun thing you could do.